A number of youth in Karamoja are involved in the numerous cattle raids. During the raids, many have lost their lives while others have been displaced. Now leaders are worried that they're losing the next generation.
We shall have ourselves without fathers and mothers, especially as people are getting involved are young. That means at a certain level, we shall not have people to produce more people because people die at a young age. Others who are not even school going, who dropped out of school when they're still young, they're already married, they have left orphans, young ones who would not even be able to go to school. They've also left young wives who were also married when they are still very young.
Students from Makerere University have embarked on training young people in the region to become peace ambassadors who can transform their communities.
It also gave us the courage of talking to our elders outside, like our parents, on how to stop this cattle rush tolling, which has caused many issues to us.
Have shown that they are able to play active roles more at the grassroots and local levels as peacemakers, mediators and peace builders.
Leaders have also called for mindset change.
This form of dialogue now goes directly to the frontliners, the active participants in cattle rustling. And when we get to youth first, my theme here was that we get to youth first. It means now we are getting to the right people.
However, the young people fear for their lives as they engage the communities.
At times even they come and you can't move at night. Like yesterday we had a radio talk show. Since they had our names, our movements will be at danger.
Security forces believe involving the young people will be a game changer in improving security in the region.
Some mindset change. So by engaging them in peace and dialogue, we believe it will help us to use them, engage other communities within the areas where they come from for this common cause of change toward stopping cattle rustling.
The young people are provided skills in peace building and they're trained to become entrepreneurs. Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.